Hey YouTube, I thought I would make a video while I'm trying to get out of bed. I've been trying to get out of bed, like, for many minutes this morning. I think that usually it takes me anywhere in between, like, I don't know, 10 to 20, 30 minutes to get out of bed. It's also the fact that, I don't know, it's just hard. Like, I think in the mornings I'm more, stiff, maybe, because I haven't, like, a lot of times during the night, whoops, I'm caught on my lights. Oh, poor Jill, I was dragging her down with me. Sorry, Jill. Anyway, I think it takes me so long because, you know, my spasms, inching down an inch or two on the bed at a time is a relatively slow process. And then there's the, I'll keep it over there just in case I fall. And then there's the fact that right now, my cushion for my chair doesn't have a cover on it because it's dirty, and I can't do laundry right now because there's ice all over. It's like a winter storm. Everybody, like yesterday, people were calling me, "Oh, are you okay?" and stuff. Which it isn't that bad, but it's icy. Maybe I'll make a video later and show. I'm planning on using the, like, if I can get enough clothes on or a blanket on or something, that's warm enough, then I'm gonna try today to go outside. I haven't left my house since Monday because of the weather and stuff. And I don't know if YouTube knows as much as all the other people who live in town and stuff, but I like to go out, and it's like, I'm okay staying at home, but I have a package that I wanted to stick in the mail on Monday. I almost fell again. I went out. Hold on. A little bit more so you can keep seeing me get in the gym. On Monday, it was a holiday, but the post office, like, the doors were open where you could get in and do the self-service stuff. So I went in there and I got a package stamp that I want to send to my dad, but then their Dropbox thing where you stick the package in, that was locked. So this is another reason why I like to wear diapers at night, and why I often sleep, like, on a chest, because sometimes diapers leak, and so, you know, it's important that you, I think that did leak. Yeah, I think I've peed on myself, but it's not surprising, because I've been sitting here for the past, you know, trying to get in my chair, but now I'm actually close enough where to get, like, I'm getting, preparing my chair, getting it all ready, even though, like, I bent this thing out a little when I stuck on the wire, but yeah, it'll hold up. Okay, so, anyway, now, here I go again. Here I go again on my own, trying to take this chuck with me, just in case my, if I peed on the chuck, then, you know, odds are my pants are wet, which I don't have, I don't have as much sensation, and so it's hard to tell, unless, like, I could touch them with my hands, and I might be able to feel it, but what's the point? Like, if I'm wet, I'm wet. Either way, I gotta get to the bathroom. That's my mission. My mission, if I choose to accept it, is to go into the bathroom and then take care of my bodily needs. Because even though I sit here on the bed for an hour trying to get in the bathroom, then, you know, either way, like, no matter what, I'm gonna have to eventually get in the bathroom. And no matter what, it's going to be one of those wonderful days where I just get to, change my perspective all the time, right? So, like, instead of, you know, being upset that I have to, well, I don't know, this is how I'm going to frame it in my mind, okay? Guess what? Today I get to take a shower. It's gonna feel so great in the freezing cold weather. And then maybe I'll get dressed in some really warm clothes, because if I can roll out, I have to check to see if I can even roll on this ice without, like, sliding all over. But if I can, then, I'm going to take my trash out, which I haven't done all week. And then I'm going to, if I can still roll on it and I survive the cold, then I'm going to do some laundry, because I haven't done laundry all week either. And if I can still survive the cold and I take a shower and I do laundry and take my trash out and it's still okay outside and it's not sleeting or whatever, then maybe I'll roll to the post office and deliver a package, because I got it stamped for my dad, but then the Dropbox thing is left, so it would have already been delivered by today if that Dropbox thing hadn't been locked, but unfortunately it was. So now you just take each day. Like, I am very, I'm one of those people who, like, says a lot of things like roll with punches, take each moment, I don't know, don't count your chickens before they're hatched and all this stuff, all those old wise things. You know, wise say them because they're old and wise, because those people knew what they were talking about. Like, don't count your chickens before they hatch. Definitely, it's true, because a lot of eggs don't even hatch. Well, the chick didn't make it on with me, which is not good, because I have my period too, and I can see that, a little bit of that leak. But, oh well, at least the cover, see, this is my, at least the cover is already off my seat cushion, so I don't have to rewash that. I can just wipe down the cushion. So, we're here for that. But anyway, okay, so I finally made it. I made it in my chair, and now I'm going to unplug the wheelchair and start my list of, which I don't actually have a list, but I should, to help me remember what I'm trying to do today. But I'm going to start doing all the stuff that I have to do, as soon as I move this all the way so I can get over there and turn the video off. But anyway, in the meantime, yeah, sometimes it takes some of us a long time to get out of here. So, be happy today, be thankful if you have legs at work. Then realize what a luxury it is to just wake up and get out of bed in the morning. It's a luxury. Bet you didn't know that. Bet you didn't know how lucky you are. But in the meantime, I have a lot of lucky things too. Like, I'm lucky my cushion cover wasn't on there, and I'm lucky. I'm just teasing you. I'm really lucky in a lot of ways. I met Elvis. I met Superman. I was rescued. I don't know. I'm just lucky in a million ways. And so, anyway, let's all enjoy being who we are and rolling with the punches and celebrating life as it comes, because you know what? You've got this life, and it comes with good and it comes with bad, and some of the things about it are so frustrating, and then there's other things that are so incredible that they just take your breath away. And so we just have to remember when the bad times come. I told my daughter that what we're supposed to say when, instead of, oh, I hate my life, or instead of saying I hate my life and stuff, then we are going to say tomorrow will be better. That's the plan, but it's true. Like, when you have a really bad day, then you can always say, well, tomorrow will be better. Even if it's worse, then at least the next tomorrow will be better. But anyway, okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom now. Bye.